can't believe I split my pants wide open just when I was getting my jiggy down.
And you're gonna keep your jiggy down, sis.
Hoppa!
Hoppa!
Hoppa! Whatever!
Come on, I wanna get my opa on.
Honey, if your pants split anymore, everyone's gonna see your opa.
They say laughter is the best medicine, and if that's the case, then the doctor is in the house. He is appearing at the Laugh Factory at the Tropicana. Please welcome funny man Rondell Sheridan.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it, man.
Great to see you.
Now, I have to ask this, and I don't mean this in a bad way.
Yes.
How windy is it outside? Because I'm looking at your hair right now, and it looks like you just walked out and just went, wham. I had hair this morning, but I stayed out there too long.
That's how I do it. I just put gel in, and I walk out in the wind, and it just blows.
Dude,
straight back.
I want that. Yeah, well,
I got a guy. He'll take care of you.
Yeah, I'm 60. You can't replant anything.
Miracle-Gro, right? Hey, is that the role you get recognized for the most?
More than anything else. Yeah, I did. I was in prison for a while, but we won't talk about that. But no, but that show, I didn't realize. I've done a bunch of television shows. Like, I'm the guy where people go, hey, we sort of.
I know you.
Did you deliver our lawn? Are you the pool guy? But that show, I was in two times. I was in Hong Kong in that big square where all the neon lights or everything.
Oh,
were,
yeah.
Fast and the Furious film that there. I'm there. I'm standing there waiting for the light to change. And there's, I feel a little tug. And I look down, and there's two little girls in the plaid skirts, and they go, Raven. I'm in Rio de Janeiro. I'm on a tour bus on Ipanema Beach. I'm wearing my normal clothes, baseball hat, sunglasses.
Incognito.
Yeah, you can't tell. We pull a little cabana, I want something to drink. I point to a soda, I go like this. I have money, he points to the money, I give it to him. I turn, there's a couple there and they go, Raven.
No.
And I hadn't said a word.
Do you know your connection that you have with Raven, Simone? That goes back to how everything started. So she got her start on The Cosby Show.
Yes, yeah.
And you got your acting start on A Different World, right?
Okay.
No, is that a stretch?
No,
say,
you're absolutely right. I never put that connection together. I thought you were going to say, when I was a stand-up comic, my biggest influence was Bill Cosby from there. So
I was going to show connection.
But I hadn't thought of that.
Look at that.
Don't give me a pound on that one. That was good.
Your stand-up is called If You're Over 40.
My new show. If you're over 40 and you know it, clap your hands.
No,
you got a while. You got a while. I'll send you a handbook. But you got a while before you know the hit.
You hear that, everyone? He says, I got a while.
They're laughing. I don't know why.
Yeah. What are there changes when a guy turns 40, a guy turns 50, and what are they?
Dude.
What do I got?
First of all, there'll be a lot of naps.
Really?
Naps are very important. And you don't nap like normal naps. No, you got to shut the blinds, turn the lights off, strap a CPAP mask to your face.
Are you a CPAPper?
No, I don't know. I had a friend of mine, a year ago, he came by and was going to stay at the house. And so me and my girlfriend are like, hey, why don't you stay in the guest bedroom? And he goes, no, I have a media room that's downstairs. Uh-huh. He goes, can I sleep on the couch in the media room? And I go, well, we have a guest bedroom. He goes, no. And then he pulls this device out.
CPAP.
And I come downstairs to let him know where the light switches are. And it's Darth Vader, because it's light out. Just here. And I'm like, I'm not there yet.
I know people need them, but if you're going to be intimate maybe with your partner, so
what do you do? There's no spontaneous sleepover. You're bringing a bag. She's looking at you going, and you think you're sleeping over? Well, I brought the bag.
That's true. That's an indicator. I plan on spending the night.
Yeah,
I got my
just in case. Just in case.
I could go with you for an hour. We got to wrap up here.
Okay.
I'm going to pepper you with this question.
Okay.
I know you're a sports fan.
Yes.
Lakers, right?
Oh, dude.
I'm kidding. Clippers.
Dude,
Clippers.
You were going to get. Yes, Clippers.
Tonight, our Golden Knights against San Jose Sharks. Who's going to win?
Oh, man. If I said the Sharks, there'd be things coming at me. It's going to be the Golden Knights.
Yeah.
Come on.
All right.
Yeah,
Rondell, thank you so much.
Appreciate it.
Such a pleasure. I appreciate it.
Laugh Factory.
Yes,
Laugh
Rondell
Factory.
Sheridan is at the Laugh Factory at the Tropicana Hotel now through Sunday. For tickets, visit laughfactory.com. Courtney.